Number 37, we're supposed to evaluate the expression when x is negative 2 and y is 3.6. So we've got 2 times negative 2 plus 3.6. 2 times negative 2 would be negative 4 plus 3.6. Take big minus small. It's going to give us 0.4. And the bigger number wins. The bigger number is negative, so our final answer is going to be negative 0.4.